success only comes from failure. And if you're not willing to fail, if you don't learn how to fail gracefully, then you probably won't succeed, at least in your own definition of success. I'm Jonathan Rochelle. I work at Google as a director of product management in the New York City office. There's not an exception to the statement that I work with great people. There's a tremendous amount of diversity, but very common values. I'm able to start a conversation literally with anybody because of the brand that we've got. If I want to talk to someone at Disney, you know, or Discovery Channel, it's pretty easy for me to get them on the phone. And that's actually something I appreciate, I think, because I had startups. You crave that. And it's so much easier when you can say, you know, here's my card, I work at Google. It's like you immediately get that, oh, awesome, let's talk. I graduated from the University of Albany in 1985. My major was computer science. I knew I wanted to get into computer science in the 11th grade when I finally got my hands on a computer and realized what it could do. I just fell in love with the idea of programming computers. There was definitely kind of a transition from the computers we had in high school, which were really raw. You type, it responds back on paper. And then to terminal rooms. We had terminal rooms at Albany on UNIVAC machines. I did have a summer job while I was at Albany programming a computer that most people in the department didn't know how to program. So they hired me as like, okay, this is the college kid that'll figure out how to do this. And while I figured it out, I also broke a few things. So it was kind of an experimental job, I think, in a lot of ways. I graduated Albany in 85 and took a job that felt right. But frankly, when I look back, I didn't really know what I'd be doing. All I knew was I would be a programmer at a bank. And my father said, that bank is a good bank. It was JP Morgan and Company. But I ended up staying at JP Morgan for over 15 years. And there was always a feeling inside me that I would start my own company and do something on my own. So my first business was a consulting company. From that, we bootstrapped a startup product company that developed software that turned spreadsheets into web apps. And then we had the introduction to Google. And that was the birth of really Google Docs. That's what we started. Launched it in 2006. And now I've been at Google ever since as a product manager. At Google itself, we use the product that I helped develop every day. We use it for everything we do. That's really something that I just love. I love that. I think we've caught up with so many of our prior perceptions of the future. We need new perceptions. Usually there's an insight that happens that suddenly brings people to say, oh, now I can see what we might be able to do next.